Let me try that again. Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm going to be doing drum rolls, please. Okay, thanks. And before we get into the video, subscribe and turn on the post notification bell. I'll give you 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So let's get into the video. Why is it not working? What's wrong with it? Please work. So first you need a hanger. I already got mine. So you can just pull that from here and then you can do it. So first you need your hanger. Lie it on a flat surface. Hold like right here of it. So you can see like still half of it but not all of it. Then like fold it like this. And then do the same with the other side. So this is it. And then it's not done, so yeah, like, so this is what it looks like right now. Just looks like stuff. You can hold on to your side, the side of you. It just pops off. But it isn't. It is. It's stuff in the holder, iPad, or like your phone or something in, or your. Yeah, an iPad or your phone. So I'm gonna. So you have to like put it like this, like a bridge. But then flip it this way. So this is facing that, and then you set it down. And then you basically just set it down like that, and boom. And that's all I'm gonna be doing. But I'm gonna be doing more life hacks tomorrow. Fiber shelving. But I need a look at life hacks today so I can do it here. So yeah. See you soon. Bye in the next video.